yourself, you have to be willing to cut against the grain and get the distance from your peer group. And not only that, but you have to have an habitual vision of greatness.
Tell me that I lack respect. I pimp your grandmother out, slap these cashing checks. The bad guy getting mad high. Train my pet magpie to drop a massive shit up on your final letter. Used to be the kid that never got a lot done. Quick to dropping at your crib if you had a hot mum. Steady sitting on the couch pretending to watch TV. What am I stepping down the blast trying to cop a sneak peek? You see me, I'm cheeky, you're pretty far from evil. But I'm hungry, so mind off your dinner like a seagull. I'm ugly, don't judge me, you're bugging while I'm chilling. I'm feeling like a hero, why they treat me like a villain?
It must be something that said, 'cause you smile in my face, then bitch behind my back when I'm gone. If I die before I wake, I wonder what you say. I wonder who you'd blame when I'm gone.
When Billy has a bitch about Susie to Millie, it says more about Billy than Susie. Hey Millie, excuse me, can you see how silly Billy is? Isn't it confusing? Ain't it funny how everybody wanna tell me something? Now they seem very friendly, but they're bluffing, fussing and cussing, hustling and bustling, busy making something out of nothing.